Hey guys, welcome back to Azif Creations again. This is day 4 of Ramadan series, and today we will be making banana and dates milkshake.
Sounds so interesting.
Yes, bananas and dates are a great combination and good for your health. So let's check out the ingredients for it.
The ingredients are dates, bananas, chilled milk, sugar, and chocolate syrup for the decorations. First, add the bananas in the mixie jar.
So here I have taken 4 small bananas. So neenga perusa eduthinga na you can use 2 bananas. Now to this add your seedless grapes. And to this I'm gonna add a little bit of sugar. So இங்க வந்து 1.5 ஆட் பண்ணிக்கிறேன். And then to this I'm gonna add
milk.
Yes, we're gonna add milk. 1 glass of chilled milk.
Yum yum, let's add chocolate.
Yes. ஜஸ்ட் நம்ம கிட்ஸுக்கு கொஞ்சம் எக்ஸைட்டிங்காக இருக்கிறதுக்காக கொஞ்சமாக சாக்லேட் சிரப். ஸோ லெட்ஸ் பிளெண்ட் இட் டுகெதர். எஸ், நம்மளோட மில்க் ஷேக் ரெடி. ஸோ லெட்ஸ் கீப் திஸ் அசைட்.
Delicious banana and dates milkshake is ready. So, ippo Mia's vandha taste panni paathu eppadi irukkenu ungalukku solva. Kudikkiradha paatha super ah irukku nu nenaikiren. How is it?
It's super amazing and awesome.
Yes, do try this amazing, quick and healthy drink for your kids for this iftar time and enjoy. So, if you like this video, please like, share
and subscribe to our channel.
See you in next video. Bye.